Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
Exes of Bollywood. Do you remember the Udham Singh on Channel V? The bald guy with unique looks and talent to hold the audience. One who is ex-Jijaji or brother-in-law of Alia Bhatt. Yes, Manish Makhija, the guy who played the Jutt. One who married Pooja Bhatt and joined the film camp of Bhatt. Let's take a look at his life. Manish Makhija, urf Munna, was born in Delhi on 7th October 1968. His parents worked with the Indian Postal Department. Manish Makhija graduated from Kirori Mal College, Delhi University, and later studied law. He is popularly known as Udham Singh, a character he played in a campaign urging students to cast their votes. This also became a popular character on Channel V, and Manish Makhija became star with this Haryanvi style. Though no one could have guessed that he would marry Pooja Bhatt, who came from an influential family and was a big star of her times. Manish Makhija was earlier married to Neha Gupta. Later, he tied the knot with Bhatt Princess. Pooja Bhatt and Manish worked together in a few films, including Rogue. He also played few roles in Bollywood and worked with Tehelka.com. And later, he started working in the restaurant industry. After 11 long years, Pooja Bhatt and Manish Makhija divorced mutually. And after this, Manish reunited with his family and apparently started taking care of his son as well. Manish Makhija worked for reality shows and in few films as well. But he is definitely the ex of Bollywood now.